Champion, I fear we must lean on your strength and generosity again.
Just tell it to her straight, Dukkha. The tribe needs the arena. She's our only hope to getting it open again.
You need the arena? But the cool route's over.
That's true, but we also use the arena to boost the tribe's morale.
We use it for training. Herd in machines so our soldiers can experience the glory of the kill in a controlled setting.
Which, of course, boosts morale. But Chief Hikaru won't let us reopen the arena until the ballista protecting the field is repaired.
We need it in case a machine runs amok, and it was damaged during the cool route. The parts we need aren't easy to find.
I get it. You need me to hunt down some machines and grab the parts.
We'd ask someone else, but every squad in the Grove is on alert. But the task is not without compensation, right, Kala?
Of course. Once the arena is open again, I would be honored to invite you to compete. A wide variety of machines will be available.
And I will award you prizes for victory. Not just from the arena, but also for medals won at hunting grounds. You'll be able to trade them for some of the tribe's very best gear.
To fix the ballista, we'll need a sinew from a rollerback, along with some bristleback tusks. Both kinds of machines have been spotted near a campfire to the southeast. You can bring the parts back to me here when you're done.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
One more thing. If you're going back into the wilds, I have another duty tied to our soldiers' morale. A regrettable one. Every Tanakht soldier carries a tag carved with their squad symbol. Rebels have been hoarding the tags of the soldiers they kill. You might find such tags at any enemy outpost. If you do, bring them to me. I'll make sure they're returned to the soldier squadmates and loved ones. Having confirmation sometimes soothes their grief. And there are bounties involved, if that matters to you.
Thank you, Champion. And please don't forget the parts for the ballista. Finding those parts, Champion.
Can't have machines thrashing about and no way to put them down. Aloy, need to turn in some tags or trade some medals? Maybe you won some from hunting grounds. But if you want to turn in the parts, we need to open the arena. We'll have to talk to Kala. Good luck on the hunt.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
Guess I need to head southeast to find that rollerback. And I think I saw a herd of bristlebacks not far from here.
Excuse me, Champion. Did he speak?
Your reputation precedes you.
Regala will strike soon.
The truth of the visions were revealed by this outlander.
At least she dresses for it.
Good day, outlander.
Thank you.
just like Kala said. Gonna have to take it down.
Thank you.
It's over. Time to salvage that sinew. Missing are those bristleback tusks. That's done with. There. I should get back to Kella. Hand over the parts.
stood certain.
Stand strong.
Regal is coming for Hikaru.
Hail, Outlander!
Your spear shall lead us.
Watching you.
Do you have the parts for the ballista?
I've got the parts you need for the ballista.
Excellent. We'll get it fixed up right away, and then the arena will be ready. You're welcome to fight anytime.
How does it work?
Simply speak to me, and I'll arrange a challenge for you.
And any medals you win from fighting, you can exchange with me for some of the tribe's very best equipment. Not just from the arena, but also medals won at hunting grounds. After upgrading your gear, I think you'll come to favor me over Kala.
I'm here to help train our squads. It's not a popularity contest.
Good thing for you. I'll take my leave then. Come talk to me if you win, or if you have soldiers' tags to turn in.
Well then, if you'd like to fight in the arena now, we can set it up in no time.
I'll come back later.
Whenever you want.
You are preparing to leave. You need supplies?
Did the enemy give you any trouble out there?